Begun.
Like my ancestors have done for generations. Enter the Fade and walk amongst the ancestors. The path of our people will reveal your burden. There's our path.
I'll be damned.
Used to believe was mythology, just stories. I was in prison when Gran passed. Wish she could see me now.
It's none of my business, but...
It's okay. We're squad now. You both should know. I fucked up. Deliberately ignored an order. Thought I knew better than everyone else and someone got killed. My CO. Good man. Truth is, as much as I want to go back, I don't know if there's a spot waiting for me.
I know that feeling. Sometimes there ain't no going back. And I'm learning that might be okay. Lonnie, what's this?
Some kind of effigy. My father used to carve pieces like it from wood. Said they would protect us from dark spirits. The action, having a team at my side. I've missed this feeling of being part of something bigger.
I know that feeling too. This way, give me a hand.
You're all Joe. Classified?
No, I can still. I was part of the Brash Brigade. Locust cleanup crew.
Cleanup crew?
Some of the Locusts survived the war. We made them disappear. Quietly.
So, the emulsion countermeasure at Azura.
As far as the public knows, the war ended there. But there was still more work to be done.
should be another way around. Through the ruins.
Like hell in the war. What would hold up a promotion?
Not all of us were fighting. I was stationed on Azura, doing basically guard duty. Onyx Exiles, they called us. No glory, no rank, and no purpose. For all those years.
I'm sorry, Kugendo.
I don't know about all this rank stuff, but what you're doing here, this matters, brother.
Thanks. Appreciate it, Max.
Come! Pain in the hole! us in the back there!
Haunted!
Here I
Taking
come!
Point. Shields on recharge!
Now, smell!
On recharge!
Those doors.
It's done.
I'll take it.
Did you say children used to walk this path?
Well, there weren't any swarm back then.
Aye, right.
Supply on me.
Ready to block them.
Let's keep going. Help me out.
Blade, good to go.
That tree there. It was on the carving in the village hall. It must be the Wakatu's nest.
Then we're still on the right path.
You know, before all this, I really felt my life was over. That I'd live out the rest of my days in prison.
And so you joined up when Hoffman's crony found you,
Exactly.
Same here. What else can you do when you've lost everything?
Which way? Ammo drop ready. We got tubies over here!
Here too!
Got some debris here. I've got ammo.
On Pahanu?
You found 144B. It went down shortly before I arrived on Galangi. It was loaded with the initial DB force to lead our charge into the bunker.
Think we could recruit them to our cause?
Worth a shot?
Yeah.
ammo drop is spent. Inside. As we can from this wreck. Let's see about getting that loading ramp opened up. Ammo's ready. Supply on me.
Ready to block him.
Mac, can you get it open?
Not a problem.
Ready to get up close.
This'll get the door open.
Traitorous cogbots!
Lay down your weapon! Threat identified!
Probably gonna run into more DBs from that vulture.
Stupid bot.
Tell me about it.
But I wouldn't have given for their help when a swarm attacked my village.
What happened?
A slaughter. Then the terrifying quiet. Even if I wasn't miles from home, I couldn't have stopped it. I wasn't a fighter.
You did what you could, Mac, and you lived.
If I wasn't such a coward, I would have died with him.
Coward. Show me a man sacrificing more than one who's lost their child. I'd follow you into any fight.
Thank you. Both of you.
Let's keep moving. Through here. supplies are ready.
Sounds like one hell of a fight going on down there.
Should we take a look? What's this? They're blowing each other apart! What do you say we help them out?
I've got ya!
To the Wakatu tree from here.
This river goes right to the tree. We just need a boat. There must be one around here.
I'll take it.
Got my shield!
Blades charged!
This boat here. You think this is it, Lonnie?
Yes, this is it.
One hell of a journey, that's for sure. I only got this far thanks to your support.
I gotta admit, I was wrong about you, Mac.
We both were.
Well, I had my assumptions about you two as well. Look at us now. Team Scorpio, saving the planet.
Weapons on the right! We're making things right, purging the swarm from the side.
Thanks, Keegan.
Damned. Bokatu scared them off.
Even the swarm must recognize the god of Bahanu. You know, my grand's final words to me were about struggle. How my suffering would define the true life. The weak or the strong. I wanted to know which I'd be. She said, live and discover for yourself. That's the journey.
I think I would have liked your gun.
Doesn't matter how hard we tried to run from our past. Everything we did led us here.
Led us to this island. 1,000 miles from the war. This time I'm gonna make a goddamn difference.
I thought this was my chance to prove myself. To the Brash Brigade. To the memory of my CO. My grand was right. Half of my life was determined who I'd become. He brought me home, here, and gave me a new family.
That goes for all of us.
We survived a hell of a lot to find home, Scorpio. I say we fight like hell to save it.
Like this is it.
Fear.
The Bokatu wants a swarm off this island as much as we do. We should try to get the sample without killing it.
Agreed. Be good to see the natural order restored. But he might have other plans. Target the map back!
Awaken. Reborn. Renewed. Not consumed. Your heavy burden. Transformed. Light. As the feather.
Put up one hell of a fight. You, think it'll live?
Yeah, I do. It's a good day. Everyone survives.
Scorpio?
If I don't make it, I want you to know it's your fault, and I'm gonna fucking haunt you.
How's your nerves, Major Howe?
Oh, to hell with my anxiety. This time, I'm the surprise.
See you on the other side.